Eventually we come here for and hear the process. At the inner size and wrap that up right now. Octopus.
Yeah, that's octopus.
You see what we are set up here right now.
So this is the ingredient that we use. This is the consomme.
So 1 spoon of consomme.
Yeah. Make garlic. Usually we use 2 spoons.
Okay, I take garlic and what else?
Mixed garlic.
Mixed garlic.
Here we have the butter, that's what we prepare with.
Okay.
And the canned meat.
Here on next thing. You see how you prepare the octopus? This is the main event we come here for.
Yeah,
and you the process. So you don't use oil, you use the butter.
We use the butter, yeah. We like usually, mostly here we use more butter than anything else. We hardly use what is the normal
type. Are we going with the consomme?
Garlic.
Okay, we got the mixed garlic now.
That's
how we prepare this usually.
Easy and fast. Fasting. Nothing hard to do.
Okay.
That's it.
So people, this is it. There you have your octopus, you have your potato, you have your salad, and you have your leeky rice and beans. And that there in the sauce. And wrap that up right now. There, plate there. Yeah, Joel, we got the main event here now, Joel. You ready?
Man, you know what is the octopus, yo.
You guys have to watch them on them
here. I'm feeling international.
How are they, the cameraman?
Yeah, so this is my first time eating octopus. I give it a try. I'm going here at me, have a Caribbean.
Yeah, cool. So where is it, Joel?
I give it a try.
From Brooklyn, though.
The taping. Let's see what it looks like. Give it a try, guys. Think good, man. Think good, yo. Think good.
Uh-huh, the licky body read you say.
For your licky start play the in. This is start nice. Frappy the start with rice and beans. Coconut rice and beans. Then good. The rice and beans are like a curry.
Good?
Look bad.
Look good.
So you have to get another part.
It's alright. Okay. Call in next one.
Octopus, we get it from the Caribbean coast of Nicaragua. From Bluff, which is like 30 minutes from Bluefield. And some of it come from Costa Rica as well. Really good, I recommend it. Really nice.
So which F? Mega green. That's him.